Hi, my name is Sharon and I live in Talla, Dublin with my husband Philip and my three children and our service dog Maisie. Maisie is a fully qualified service dog for my canine companion and she joined our family on the 12th of May 2019, where she changed our lives in ways we couldn't imagine. My five-year-old daughter Abigail has autism, an intellectual disability, is pre-verbal, no sense of danger and a major flight risk. We had some serious safety issues in our day-to-day life as nothing is faster than a child who doesn't want to be caught. Add my two autistic sons to the mix and you can see where I'm going here. Absolute chaos. Previous to Maisie's arrival, it was always difficult to get out and about and never without two adults. Unbelievably, within days of Maisie's arrival, she was alerting me to possible dangers with all the children, from falling trampoline ladders, to doors left open. She is absolutely priceless. She is my extra eyes and ears. Abigail wears an attachment strap and now very safely walks alongside Maisie. We have mastered one adult, three kids, return to school shopping, cinema trips, hospital visits and a buggy-free family holiday to Tralee, where we visited aquariums, dined out, played centres and completed the Ring of Kerry. Maisie also accompanies the boys to all their appointments where she helps keep them regulated and is a great social talking point, helping the boys with their social interactions. We call her our superhero dog. People get service dogs to help their children, but what they don't realise is how much they help the parents. Maisie is known as my shadow and comes everywhere with me. She is a fantastic calming influence and always a very reliable friend. I couldn't imagine being without her.